This is how you do the single leg RDL with reach. So you have one foot planted on the ground with the opposite leg driving back and up, reaching out forward with both hands, trying to make a T with your body, and then coming back up to that starting position. Reaching my heel back, reaching my hands forward, keeping my core tight, my hips square, and then returning to that starting position. That is the single leg RDL and reach.